We've had back-to-back games now. We played Wolves at home. We had a 60-minute period where we dominated chance after chance after chance. I felt in the first half it wasn't really clear-cut chances, but I think the ball flashed across the six-yard box probably six, seven, maybe eight times, whether it be from a set play or we got down to the byline. We worked on that. We knew we could get down the sides of Fulham, overload, but at the end of the day, I've got to have a bit more desire. I've got to have a few more players willing to get between the posts, willing to get maybe hurt to score a goal or get a few stitches. And if you don't convert your chances, you do know eventually it might bite you. And suddenly we worked also on not giving a free shot at goal by any cheap set play. The boy McCormack shows with the quality he's got. So that the disappointing thing today is that we've been very strong and being decent at defending set plays, but we've ended up conceding three goals from set plays. But it's all about the first goal. Suddenly we don't get the first goal, and they pick us off in the end, so that's the disappointing thing today. The worrying thing is, at the moment, is that we're not putting the ball in the back of the net to give Westwood and the back four a breather, and suddenly teams have got to open up and maybe chase us a little bit and we can pick them off. But like you say, we've been defensively, we've been very, very solid, but it's unusual for us today to concede two goals from a set play. But like I say, if you give the boy McCormack an opportunity to score, shoot from the middle of the goal, 25 yards out, he's got great ability to do so. So we didn't learn from that. All week we've worked on, like, stay on your feet. Don't make an easy decision for the referee to give a foul against you. And then the second one's disappointing because it's a wide free kick and we haven't defended the box well enough.